What's up, party people? Greetings and salutations from the Incognito Studios here in Orlando, Florida. My name is Ichabod Bones, aka the Incognito Mouse, but you can call me Icky.
Here we go!
If you're new to my channel, I'd like to welcome you here. I am a full-time Walt Disney World cast member, currently on temporary reassignment until my role becomes available, and my channel exists to share my Disney joy and excitement with you from a cast member point of view. Every Friday-ish, I give away a Disney product. This one is this week's giveaway. We showed this last week. It's a 4-pack of Disney sticky notes, notepads from the parks. And we give them away every week, so we're going to go ahead and draw a winner. I just want to mention real quick that these giveaways are made possible by these guys here, by our patrons. If you're interested in becoming a member of the Incognito Squad, for as little as $1 a month, you can get access to behind-the-scenes content, a private members-only chat, videos, and influence, many, many levels based on how much you're willing to contribute, but for as little as $1 a month, you can get access to behind-the-scenes content. Thank you to the squad. Thank you for the support for making these giveaways happen. Again, the reason I have this kind of old-school drawing system here is because certain members of the Incognito Squad get extra perks, extra chances to win based on the level of support. So I'm going to go ahead and keep scrunching around. I'm not looking. I'm going to reach in and grab a winner. Here's our winner, and our winner is Janet Deary. Janet, congratulations, Janet. You are one of our, Janet is one of our patrons, one of our Incognito Squad. You won the Mickey Mouse Post-its. If you want to get in contact with me, send me your information so I can get that out to you. We will send that out to you right away. Congratulations, Janet. Thank you for being a member of the Patreon Incognito Squad. Now we're going to go ahead and take a look at next week's prize, which I just picked up today at Cast Connections. I'll talk more about that tomorrow, but here it is. A rose gold plastic Tervis type tumbler. I don't know if it actually is Tervis. I don't think so, but it's a rose gold tumbler and it says, I live in Fantasyland. Very cool. This is our prize, normally $24.99. I paid $14.99 for it at the Cast Connections. If you are interested in this prize, make sure you are publicly subscribed to this channel. And if you are not sure if you are not, look on my channel for a video I made a few months ago about how to be publicly subscribed. Make sure you like this video. Leave a comment as to which is your favorite land in a Disney park. Is it Fantasyland or is it one of the other lands? If you've never been to a Disney park, then just, or if you've never been to Disneyland or Magic Kingdom, leave what is your favorite Disney park anywhere around the world. If you've never been to a Disney park, just what's your favorite park anywhere? Maybe you've been to a Six Flags or a Cedar Fair. Maybe it's the local county fair. What is your favorite park? What is your favorite theme park, amusement park, or what kind of park? Whatever kind of park you've been to, watch this video. Make sure you're publicly subscribed. Like the video and comment what is your favorite park, and that will get you entered into the drawing for this I Live in Fantasyland tumbler. I'll send it out to you. Make sure you tune back in tomorrow because I'm going to share with you why this video was delayed until today, Sunday, rather than being on Friday. It was supposed to. It was all planned and ready to go. But then life happened. So I want to share with you the crazy weekend I've had and then also share with you my experiences at Cast Connection. And remember, Wasio na hofu is Swahili for they who have no fear. Hurry back.
Can I say except you're welcome? Well, the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay.